Got our other hole saw loaded up for stainless steel here, and I'm gonna set that up so it breaks again. Okay, so the main bit's not even going to go through that. So what we need to do is at least try and allow that to go through. So we can have a halfway decent comparison here. Okay, so we'll actually just need to drill through it with this carbide bit here, and then we'll let the hole saw do its thing. Okay. This is what's gonna happen if you try and drill stainless steel with a regular hole saw. Teeth are gonna be flat, you're gonna get smoke. Well, you're not even gonna get through it, first of all. And you can see all this heat. We're definitely not getting through this with this. So for wood, concrete, brick, stone, I'm sure it'd drill stone and tile just fine too, and stainless steel, why would we? I'm not even going to buy metal blades anymore, simply because this system is so far superior to it. So check it out, and I hope you have the same results I do, but definitely really liking this system, especially for me, because occasionally I will get these stainless steel plates that wrap around a door or something, and have to install hardware on there, and this just makes it 10 times easier to be able to drill through this. Because how many times has this happened to me already, where we go to drill this thing, and next thing you know, we have a smoked drill bit, and no way to drill the hole, basically. So check it out. For more information, visit the website below. Share this, send it to Facebook, G+, Twitter, stuff like that. Share this information and let other people know, because this is how information gets spread. You find a video, please like it. And then that's going to move me up in the ranks, so other people get to see the most quality information being displayed out today.